Thank you. I'll take it. All right. Me one effect. That him bar. All right. He has said, but yes, I'll take it. All right. See you ready. I'll take it. New one. All right. Red the beer. I'll take it. تتحن بعض هرية منا. All right. هرت عامري. بيعسد بديس. مين؟ بحنا عتم مهنتا. سي. I'll take it. Visit again soon. What do you lack?
My position, Gere.
Me one effect. Haruya, the Ahaku.
Thanks for dropping by.
Well, yes.
Afraid I must borrow this.
My need is great.
The armor is ready. Let's jump.
You're innocent.
May the greatest of masters of craftsmen forgive me.
Kemer wen nesu.
Not to draw attention here.
Yeah.
our art.
Whoa.
A pleasure, my friend.
Why do you weep? Your curse is lifted.
You have lost the child, so you should understand that a mother's fear never ends.
Nor does a father's rage.
Fear and rage are fair replies to life's fragility.
Please, leave me to my tears.
Neb, if you will follow me, we must give her privacy.
Is there anything I can do to ease her?
She has found the ritual protection in an ancient scroll. Only a few ingredients remain to be...
I'll find them.
Wait, Neb. An impatient soul is a troubled one. My lady needs parts from fresh-killed sacred birds. And would you kindly bring a fertility talisman in blue faience? There is a shop south of the temple basin where such items may be found.
I will meet you on the road to the pyramids afterwards.
May you prosper.
I will get the ritual item first, and then hunt down the birds. An abandoned tomb.
A Medjay? How surprising. Seeking magical runes? Statuettes of uncommon value? I have not seen your kind in some time, Medjay.
We are a rare breed. As are merchants who set up shop in a tomb.
My customers appreciate privacy.
They do not seem to appreciate variety.
My customers know I can provide what they seek.
I hope you can do the same for me. May I have a look around?
But of course. I'll leave you to browse. Excuse me, but I have some business to attend to. I'll be back soon.
I should keep looking around. Value in this room. Why would the merchant sell such cheap goods here? She is hiding something. And in the second chamber lie the worldly goods of her Apollo and Shesh. To protect them and provide them sustenance. The message is incomplete. I wonder what the rest of it says. And did not want me to see this part of the shop. These goods must be stored. A fertility talisman. Tamhotep will be pleased.
Long enough, Medjay.
You're scaring our customers! You will suffer for that!
May the greatest of masters of craftsmen forgive me. I was sure it was he who had brought down the curse upon Memphis.
Many thought the same. It is no mark against you.
By chance, I spoke to a priest of Anubis at the temple one day when I went to give worship.
We're innocent!
He whispered darkly into my ear about Pasherempta, hinted at abomination of the rites and other terrible things.
The temple must be as thick with plots and jealousies as the court.
Oh.
How is it? Narsucha!
This is heavily guarded.
Keep the net safe.
Sometime
I must push on.
Thank you.
enemy!
I must push on!
Can I tempt you with something? All right. Sold. Hmm.
Sold. All right.
Hello, my friend. How can I help you?
Always a pleasure.
Right decision, Gere.
I will take a few feathers for Tamhotep's ritual.
Thank you.
items. Found a new temple tip on the road to the pyramids. The maidservant said they wanted its tongue. Here are vigilant.
I'll have your guts for that.
Those who baited the crocodiles are now bait.
1,000 thanks, Medjay the Mighty!
They were hired by a whole society of evildoers, and I will hunt them down, one by one.
A whole society? But how will you find them in all this vast land? It would be like chasing minnows down the Nile!
I am a strong swimmer.
Of course you are! Those arms! When you tell tales of this grand adventure, do not forget to mention Thutmose the Bold! If ever you change your mind and seek a traveling companion, think of Thutmose the Faithful!
I will return it later.
The seer spoke truth when he named you deliverer. My ritual must be performed in the moon shadow at the base of the pyramid of Will you guard me and my maid until it is done? There may be dangers on the road as well.
Gladly.
Then let us ride to the pyramid and wait until the night unfurls in splendor.
Whoa. Yeah. This is uncertain country. Why not bring more guards?
My ritual must remain private.
Is that also why we travel off the main road?
Yes, it is less safe but more secret. The lack of a son lowers my husband in the esteem of the people. And if they knew of the babes I have lost, his ability to compel the gods would be called into question. There are whispers against him already. My troubles bring shame to him and to me.
Nebet, it is not your fault.
Hush, Mara. I know you need to write. The scrolls are clear. The woman is the carrier of the child's sex.
I do not believe that, Nebet.
Oh, Mara, we have had this conversation before. Let us be quiet now, in case our voices carry to unfriendly ears.
Good idea.
Not have come here. There you are.
Whoa.
You cannot escape.
We are here.
My sword stands between your ritual and any who threaten it.
Ptah's blessing on you.
Every morning of my childhood, my father and I spoke the prayer of the Medjay, a promise to those in need. I am a Medjay. I am a feather in the eagle's wing, a living dagger plunged from the sky into the heart of chaos. I am a truth unknown, a scabbard unfilled, a son of the Nile, and a defender of the people. You cannot kill me. For I walk among the dead. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home. My son should have learned this prayer from me.
Yeah. Thank you.
captured writing from the Old Kingdom.
Thank you.
to move out.
I'll wet my blade.
His vermin will be
blood.
On the lookout. We have been sent.
They're behind me, Deb.
Hey, we'll kill you.
Bayek of Siwa, aren't you? I've heard stories of the Medjay who crossed the desert. I am Theodorus, one of many who rebel against the Falakitai.
Is that what landed you in this cage?
Yes, a failed attack. I am hunting Daratos, a ruthless general of Ptolemy with a hatred for Egyptians, a killer of mothers and fathers and children. I won't rest until his body is food for the worms. Would you lend your sword?
Gladly. Your plight is true.
Good joy. We will regroup with my men in Bacchus. Come along.
How does a Greek find himself fighting an Egyptian cause?
My father was Egyptian. My mother, Greek. Long ago. A day came when I discharged every ounce of Greek blood from my body and pledged to rid Egypt of men like Daratos. And we nearly did. We found his camp, but they had greater numbers. We were forced to disband. I was captured by a scouting corps and beaten into giving up our retreat point.
But you instead led them into a trap. Clever.
I knew my brothers would rescue me, but I did not know the Medjay from Siwa would be among them too. You are rather celebrated amongst my group. We spent years tracking Rujik, only to learn you made waste of him. You would not call us your ally, but our goals seem to be aligned.
Oh.
Not have come here. Work together.
You are not incorrect. Whoa.
We will take shelter here, and wait for the right moment to strike. I will get briefed.
All right.